The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight. She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Judgment. Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
And her opponents, first representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Physically imposing and a talented athlete.
This is a woman who knows how to put her strength to devastating use.
Rhea Ripley is capable of anything inside the ring.
You've got to respect that.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight. I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Here comes the queen!
And from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
Go get 'em! Go get 'em!
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Fellas, I I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it.
Taito is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Now, Bayley claims that she's the one that built the women's division.
It's a claim Bayley has every right to make. She's the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history at 379 days.
Listen, Bayley couldn't be more aggressive. She couldn't be more vicious. And she claims she's a role model for all the women in WWE.
I can't believe Bayley has gone so far as to shave the name of her rival in the back of her head. Who does that?
Well, those of us that have hair to work with, Saxton, generally try to do mind games like that. Maybe we can get you a dry erase board for your head.
The Elimination Chamber casting a large shadow for this match, where the first two combatants will be Bianca Belair and Bayley. And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pods occupied with Rhea Ripley, Becky Lynch, Asuka, and Charlotte Flair.
This monstrous structure is a dome of chaos. There's no telling what superstars resort to inside the Elimination Chamber.
And Bayley connected nicely there. Oh, just turn that around. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Boom, a gut buster. Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Takedown.
She's not wasting any time getting to the ring.
She's ready to go. Re-entering the ring now.
Bayley in total control.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be.
The power that takes is insane.
Looks like the EST can add the showboating pest to her resume.
Performance.
The Elimination Chamber, a very taxing match to compete in.
Absolutely, Cole. If you're an early entrant, you're going to want to try to cause any elimination you can as early as possible.
Here's the cover for the win. Kick out. She still has life.
She just will not go away.
Nice takedown.
She's starting to scratching and clawing. This could be it. Look who it is.
Listen to the crowd. I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She re-enters the ring now.
Big win.
Shoulders down. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Gotta hurt.
Game
plan. Bayley, nice press.
inside the ring.
This is not going to end well at all.
Oh,
and
got
it. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Charlotte is ready to go.
You think the point is focused?
Wow, I thought this was over.
She steers clear of that one. Oh, got caught. Gets slammed down. Boom! And a big boot.
So take things into the ring.
Measured attack. This could. Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape. Kicks out after one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, a right ass kick.
Bianca's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. And did you hear the impact of that? Turning the tables there. Asuka with the Asuka lock.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can she hold on?
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Oh, what a kick out, a kick out, a kick out!
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
The EST hoisting her up. KOD. Did Belair just close this out?
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors?
Will this be enough?
She gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
And that was taking the if you got the shoulders down.
Shoulders down.
Second away.
Rhea Ripley with the rooftop.
clutches. Taken out with a big exploder. Suplex. Oh no! Face buster.
Oh, look at this. Show it off with a big flex. And then a kick to the back.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Returning to the ring now.
Rhea getting everyone in attendance to rally behind her.
Bayley's got her hooked.
Bayley's got her in her sights. Kick to the gut, just to set it.
No turning back for the Rose Plant.
Can Bayley take advantage? And she survived. Chamber.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.